We got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You gotta keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the outer way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going. This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship. Son of a bitch. I guess I'll check the other side. We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The other way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, when you get your ass back over here, and watch your back, you know, it could be anywhere.
Whoa.
it's still in effect.
Not for long.
What does he want?
How should I know?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time.
For the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whenever I have to.
Oh, what are you doing?
No! Shit!
Why not?
Yes, Lucy.
Just hold on! I'm on my way! Watch out!
Warning. Venting atmosphere.
Jacob, get up here! Hurry!
Warning, inertial damage is online.
Ship's caught in the moon's gravity! We're being pulled in!
Listen.
Hey, come on. Come on. God damn it.
Sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
And we'll just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
All regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Oh, your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing?
Hey! I didn't do anything!
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place, the only place where you truly belong, to find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time. End of the line. Get up. Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck. I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. You're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands. Surprise, dead man. Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes,
stop!
I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Ah, fuck you! Ah! Ah!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Ugh.
nothing to fear.
What the hell? Something's not right.
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
What the fuck was that?
That should do it.
No good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
Wait, I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it. Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. Can I pick up a few tricks? You've been here as long as I have. But I see you made it to the level. Take it down and find the elevator on that level.
This is so good. Your favorite guy. Alert. Security systems offline. Remain in your cell. All response teams mobilized in the
prisoner. Prisoner. Why?
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.